The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
Sometimes all you have to do is just sit and listen. Things might not make sense, but don't stop listening. Hallelujah. He says, but we are, present continuous, constantly being transfigured into his very own image in ever-increasing splendor from one degree of glory to another. For this comes from the Lord who is the Spirit. That means that as you continue listening to this word, physically something might not be changing on you, but inside you there are things, there are transactions in your spirit that are, they are constantly changing you. Prize wisdom highly and exalt her. How do you prize wisdom and exalt her? By investing in her. If somebody says something and you feel they've given you wisdom, wherever you are, bless them and say thank you for the wisdom that you've added upon my spirit. I honor wisdom that much that I honor everything that gives it to me. Invest in wisdom.
And for more of this, join us every Thursday at Uma Lugogo from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Finero, make manifest.